Oh. Elias.
No, that was just an alias. Real name is Marshall. Marshall, Marshall, Marshall.
Hard time is coming for you, buddy. You know that?
I don't have anything to say to you.
Oh, but you do. But you do. All you gotta do is tell us. We found $1 billion in your possession. But we know that you took $2 billion. Where's the other $1 billion, Marshall?
You thought you could get away with it? We're gonna catch your accomplice one way or another.
We're talking 30 to life for you, man. A couple of friends down at the prosecutor's office talking about the death penalty.
And if you help us, we'll help you.
Will it lessen my sentence?
Yes, Marshall.
Tell us how it started.
I was walking.
My car broke down. Can you help me? I don't know how to fix it.
Hi.
Hey.
All right, let's take a look. Let's see what the problem is.
Yeah, I think it's something with the engine. Yeah, the engine was sputtering while I was driving. I don't know why. I've never had a problem like that before. Listen, I don't want to kill you. I just want your money.
Back pocket.
Thanks. Put down the hood. How are we doing in Ohio?
Doing really bad. Like, there's no one voting for you.
Alaska?
Really bad.
California?
With all those people, you're doing horrible.
Jesus. Why? I don't have enough staff, but what is it?
Well, on my paper it just says twerk.
Hey, you guys won't believe what just happened to me.
Why are you late?
Well, I just got mugged.
Okay, but you're still late. Did you finish my speech?
No, I'm sorry.
So what are you still doing here?
I'll get going.
And you know what? You're fired.
I don't want to hurt you. I just want to talk.
How did you find me?
I ran your plates. I have friends over at the police station.
What do you want?
How long have you been doing this?
3 years.
How much money do you make?
$200-$300 a day.
How would you like to make more?
I'm interested, but if we're gonna keep talking, can you get this damn knife out of my neck?
Actually...
Are you serious?
Meet me at 422 Clark Street at 8 o'clock tonight.
So, as your new campaign manager, I think I should tell you that my professional opinion is that you should probably not run for office. I mean, you're behind in every poll by like -7%. I don't understand how that's possible. I've never seen this before.
Hey, boss.
It's not looking very good, bud.
Did you finish my speech? Mark?
It's... Never mind.
And you know what? You know what it says here? It says you're fired. Right there, bold letters. Right here. Actually, you are fired. Read that.
It's my favorite binder.
Buy a new one.
This is the bank on West 81st Street. I think with your skill and my planning, we can pull this off.
Pull what off?
This bank robbery.
No. Sure, I might be a thief, but I'm small time. I steal as much as I need to support me and my kid, nothing more. Being a single mother is tough, but not bank robbery tough.
So you're just gonna keep robbing one or two people a day, making a couple $100, barely hanging on? Imagine how much money you could walk away from this one job. You would never need to steal another cent for you or your son. All my life, I've done the right thing. I've done what I was supposed to do. And all I got in return was shit. Life has not been kind to me simply because I played by the rules. I've never been truly alive. I've just been existing. Then you stuck a gun to my back. That was the one moment I felt alive in years. And then that metal up against my spine, I want to chase that feeling. Doing the right thing is just... never done anything for me. It's time to make the world bleed.
Alright, let's do this then. There's two levels to this bank. You'll get the second floor, I'll get the first.
Got it.
Marshall, good luck.
Give me all your money.
No, stop.
Stop.
the money.
I did. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Here.
Take it. Are you sure?
You need one.
Hey, Marshall. Thanks.
And that was the last I've seen of her.
And after all that, you still got arrested and you haven't seen a cent of that money.
Marshall, I just have one question for you. Through all this, was it worth it?
Yes, every moment of it. Let me ask you something, Tony. Are you happy? Are you happy with your insignificant life? Are you happy living by the rules? Are you happy with the world giving you shit for being the best that you could be? Because I wasn't. And robbing that bank was the first time I've ever felt alive. So let me ask you this, Detective. When was the last time you felt alive?